Yeah, have you been to the place we're going to?
No. I have no idea where we're going, bro.
I got Blood of Zeus. I'm gonna force you to watch this shit.
For real?
It's good. You'll like it. And then The Revolution. You know what that is? It's like the French Revolution shows. It's a new show.
No.
It looked pretty good.
We don't have like a very similar taste in shows, bro.
Because you're playing, bro. You don't like expanding your horizon.
Bro, that's not true. I've watched some movies I never thought I'd watch before.
Damn, bro. It's like, you just made that smart water jizz all over your face.
Alright, listen.
Hey, what do you want to watch?
You ready for this shit, bro?
I'm ready for this shit. What do you want to watch while we eat? Do you want to watch Netflix?
I also watch Netflix, bro. Why are you hesitating?
We're about to take off.
You gonna have fun tonight? Yo, get your boy, James.
What?
Get your boy.
So we made it to the field. It's already dark out, but right now me and James are setting up our own tent because it's cold outside. Even though we're only sitting out here for one night, we're gonna make the most out of it. Tents right now. Day one, no food, no water, just out here surviving. You got anything to say, dude?
I want to go home.
I want to go home, bro.
I'm so cold.
How much time we got left?
I'm so cold.
How much time we got left, bro?
Like 8 hours.
Yeah, we're about to go to sleep now, and then we have to pull guard shift from like 10:30 to 1 o'clock, and then after that, we'll go back to sleep and wake up at like 6 o'clock to leave here.
Oh, it's cold as fuck, bro.
I have on 3 layers of clothing, bro. And I'm still fucking cold. And I have hand warmers in here, in here, and in my boots. And my fingers are still cold.
I only got a waffle top on.
You ready for round 2 tonight, bro? You ready? Like you said, though, it's a little bit of suffering for the day off, right?
That's a bit too much suffering. I wasn't expecting that.
Hey, real homie. We gotta thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.
Did you edit? Hell yeah. $5 at Walmart.
This is the best thing you've ever had.
Bro, you never introduced yourself to my vlog.
Oh, okay. So, what's up? Check it out. My name's Will. Former Marine. Now here in this beautiful state. It's cold as fuck, 27 degrees. But you can call me James. But everyone calls me Jay.
No one Jay calls James. You that.
Well, you guys don't call me that.
Dude, you forgot to mention one thing.
What?
That you're a fucking pussy.
Dude, oh, fucking stab your fucking G-spot.
Home sweet home, baby. Nothing's better than coming back home after a night out in the field. I'm about to go take a shower and head to bed. But thank you so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up. It'll help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Seasons change and our love went cold.